stop there. Hold it. Look here. All this problem you went through. Eh?
Yes.
You disappointed someone.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
The person loved you so much.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Now yourself, you just end up going to another person who yes. never even marry you.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Now look what happened to you now. Even now you are lonely.
Yes.
Come on. You are free.
I'm Evidence Mudeya. I come from Tembisa. The prophecy that I got today is I disappointed someone, so the problems I'm going through is because of that I disappointed someone long time ago.
How did it affect you?
Because I've got some sicknesses that I can't even simple talk about it. Sometimes I feel things pissing, moving object inside my body. Sometimes I just feel pains in my body.
Did you go to the doctor?
Yes.
What did the doctor say?
First I checked for pap smear, then I went for the result. They said I'm fine, everything is fine, but I didn't get the results of what's going on inside my body.
How are you feeling right now as the man of God has prayed for you?
I feel delivered and all the pains are gone.